The semi-finals of the Rugby World Championship have seen plenty of highs and lows over the years. Many teams' hopes have been dashed tantalizingly close to the end. That's the nature of finals football. Regardless of the result, we're in for an absolutely thrilling game here. The winner of this match will face the winner of the other semi-final, which is yet to be played. So here we go. One team will move on for their chance at the title, and the other, their World Championship dream, will be over. Justin Marshall is here with me in the booth tonight. And plenty at stake in this game, Justin.
Yeah, thanks a lot, Nisbo. Big match-up for sure. Cloudy skies overhead, Nisbo. Classic rugby weather.
Just waiting on the ref signal to get us going. We're underway here at Deaton Park. The kickoff fielded by Penny. Crunch to ground. Australia have it under control.
Oh my goodness!
Penalty going against France.
Yeah, he's hit him high. Clocked him right on the chin. We'll have a look here. Good spotting by the referee. It was definitely high, that tackle.
Australia look to make some ground with a kick for touch. The kick finds the line. So this is a line-out. France get one against the throw. Bonnier trapped near his own goal line. Now it's off to Parra. That is a thunderous punt. Look at that. Ashley Cooper a little careful with that bouncing ball.
Cooper did well though, didn't he? It was a very good catch under pressure.
The Wallabies are over for their first try.
Just breaking through the line with amazing gas, and the finishing was superb.
This is pure entertainment. What a great try.
Great Cooper controlling the game nicely for his team.
Next up, we'll have the conversion. An easy kick here for O'Connor. Should be a gift. No trouble with that. Two more points. The restart from Yashvili. Kickoff fielded by Poco. Now flicks it to McKay. Cooper picks it up, has a go. He puts on a good burst. Midart is too strong, can't fend him off. O'Connor taken into touch. France have made a complete hash of this line-out. Yuani has got a bit of room here and off he goes. Borwell passes inside. Palisson takes him down. The Wallabies might still have this. Gives it to Fongo. Tries to brush him off but is taken. The number 14 brought down just short. Turnover.
France getting players there a little more quickly and they manage to turn it over.
Parra scrambles it into touch. The line-out claimed against the throw. Flat pass from Bonnier. Maas thumped into the ground. Dummy is there. Up and over halfway now. Finally brought down now. The ball's slow to come this time. Delivers the ball to Piashvili. Here's danger. Dusatois with a good burst. They bring him down in the end. Australia might have turned it here. And it's been lost forward by Australia. Playing advantage here for the French.
You're not wrong. He should have kept the ball under control.
Savat loses some ground. The penalty is given.
Well, it looked high to me, and the ref agreed too. I think he's lucky to get away with just the penalty. Let's look at this replay. Good decision. The contact was too high, and they'll take the penalty.
So, they'll take the kick. This to put them right in the running. Straight forward kick, this one. Gets them underway with the penalty.
Well, that's the right thing to do. Get some points on the board to put the pressure on the opposition.
Australia kickoff. Dusatois snaps up the kickoff. And support is there for Kirk. Trying to get a drive going here. Rougerie breaks off. Throws it on for Parra. With a little flick to Pape. Cut out pass for Palliser. Not a bad run this. The flag's up and he's into touch. Orwell is the target. Genia turns it back on the inside. Beautifully weighted ball by the number four. Support there for the number two. Pass to no one. They might still have it. And the ball's turned over. Passes for Pnelli. Oh, cut-out pass. And the ball is free.
Yeah, that was a loose ball, but the ref said it went back.
Yashvili gets it away. The number 13 keeps going. Bonaire goes with a cutout pass. Clever dummy by Palliser. Hit takes him over the touchline. And they'll take the line out. Orwell grabs it. Genia under real pressure there. And it's in touch. The French have a line out, five out from the 22. Nelly takes it down. And down he goes in the tackle. Australia have stolen this.
They were banking on getting this back, and now they have from the turnover.
Kepu was looking out for support. Palisson dives all over it. Still there, I think, for France. Now the pass to Maas. Back toward Poole.
Oh!
Now penalty goes here to France.
I think this might be a yellow card here. Well, just have a look here. Good spotting by the referee. It was definitely high, that tackle.
Yashvili has the kick for touch. The ball is in touch. And that's a line-out just outside the 22. And one against the throw for Australia. Luani tidies up. Maas goes down and gets it. Good turnover ball. Sends it out to Cooper. And he kicks it. Midart gets the loose ball. There's Palliser. He has support. It's a poor pass. Oh, intercept. Elson crunches it up. Good, strong run. The Wallabies looking to recycle this. Now away to Baldwin. McCabe. Halfway, missed tackle from Palliser. France force him out. They'll have a line-out. Bonnier stretching up.
France have really battled well at line-out time, haven't they?
Pape gets the pass back on the inside. Now an intercept. Looking for runners, finds Pepu. Nice tackle by Mida. They might still have it. Savat misses it. Taken down by Nelle. Turnover.
France built some pressure and they turned the ball over very well.
Namo shows great strength to get through that one. France have got to get players behind the ball. Summer feeds it off now. With a good catch while airborne. Genia, what a try. Surrounded by the defence and he still manages to score.
Genia, what a way to run in a try. And he's executed it very well. Just have a look and see how good this try was. Look at this, he took the ball so very well and has been rewarded with a try for his effort.
O'Connor sizing up this conversion attempt. Should be no problem here. I'd imagine he kicked these ones in his sleep. Conversion made. Easy.
Australia out to a healthy lead.
The restart. The kickoff snapped up by Nelson.
Oh, good night.
And penalty.
Yeah, that was a shockingly high tackle. Although, at least he made an attempt to keep his arm chest high. I won't be surprised if the ref reaches into his pocket for this one.
Cooper will take the kick for touch. He's put it into touch. Run by the number 7.
Nice work at the line out by Pocock.
Anybody's ball here. And stolen by France.
They've just got to play with a free spirit, and they're certainly not doing that.
And he's finally taken to ground. Still there, I think, for France. Nelle gets the ball away. There's some real force in this defence. Yashvili gets some speed up. And he's over the 22-metre line. Wallaby territory.
Here's a chance. They'll be looking to convert this into points.
Delivers the pass out to Parra. Now it's with Aaron Adorka. And he's too strong for McKay. Aaron Adorka, what a try. Surrounded by the defence and he still manages to score.
He's done the right thing there and a good finish gives them the points. Well, I'd definitely like to see this again. You can see his pace here. It is remarkable. No one could catch him. But it was a great pass that set him up.
And we're ready for the conversion attempt. Pretty important kick this one. 2 points could make all the difference. Para converts. 14 to 10.
So with that, the gap closes now and they will have to take their chances to get ahead.
14 to 10 at the break here. Good first half at the Wallabies. 14 to 10. They lead as expected. It's a full house tonight, and the general mood here is electric. So discipline a bit of a problem in this match so far.
Let's check out the stats. Australia, at the moment, they had just a little bit more of the ball. 2 yellow cards given out in the first half. The discipline has been left wanting at times. That hit-up stat shows just how much work they've been putting in. We'll see how the next 40 minutes pans out.
Oh, they lost the ball. So advantage now to France.
You're right, Nisbo. His handling is something to be desired there.
Claims the ball. Ioane makes the clearance. Midat decides to let that one bounce. Yashvili, a dangerous runner.
Smash!
Australia giving away a penalty.
Definite penalty, Nisbo, but the ref kept the cards in his pocket. He didn't think it was deliberate. Let's watch here. He clearly went above the chest. The ref was right to call it.
He'll look to find touch. It's in touch. So, they'll have a line out. One against the throw.
Well, they've got issues there, Nisbo. Their line-out is looking shaky, it must be said.
Alexander gets his legs pumping. Bad pass. Clerk, close to the line. Very good defence by the Wallabies. Here's a chance. Mida picks it out of the back. Cut-out ball from Pape. Aaron Adorka. Yes, there's the try.
Nice work. Well, here was some high-quality stuff. Now we're looking at the replay for the build-up to the try.
Still to come. Important kick this one. Score's pretty even here. Para converts the try scored by Aaron Adorka. 17 points to 14.
Great to see these sides going head to head like this, isn't it? It's inspiring stuff.
Restart there. Kickoff taken in by Doucetois. And he's driven into touch. Pocock grabs it.
Nice work at the line out by Pocock.
The tight head prop brought down now. Gets it off to Kwanga. He's chucked a beautiful pass inside. Clerk takes him down.
It is an opportunity to try something. It'll be interesting to see what they decide.
That pass finds Parra. Parra quite rightly bangs it into touch. And that's a line out. It's a good take by Hallward.
That was a good clean line out from the Wallabies.
Powerful defence. Claimed by Iwani. Elson keeps going. Might have copped a head eye. Yes, it's been called. It's a penalty.
He could have seen a card for that, Nisbo, but I don't think it was intentional. Let's have a look at this. Good decision. The contact was too high and they'll take the penalty.
And they'll have a shot at goal here. O'Connor looking focused as he lines the kick up. And the kick, not good. Play resumes. Chase coming here for France. Cut out ball. Delivers the ball to Elson. And it's a penalty to the Wallabies.
Well, the referee could give him a yellow card here. Well, have a look at this. Good spotting by the referee. It was definitely high, that tackle.
The kick for touch will be taken by Cooper. And he's banged it into touch.
What a chance for the Wallabies. They'll want to try and capitalise on this.
France get one against the throw.
The line-out has been struggling. They just need to tighten things up a bit.
Feeds it off to Mermot. Boots it downfield and takes a bit of pressure off. Ashley Cooper gathers it. A cut-out pass to Cooper. That's a poor pass. Well contested by Australia, and they come up with it.
Yeah, it was a bit messy. It looked like no one heard the call and knew what was going on.
This will be a try for sure. The try is awarded.
Go ahead, get out there.
Conversion made easy.
The goal kicking has been pretty good so far in this game. You can feel the tension mounting, can't you? It's still very much anyone's game.
So the kickoff is made. As the kickoff is claimed by Nelson. Possible turnover here. France have stolen this.
It's the turnover balls that have become a bit of a problem.
Bonnier driving hard now. Still there, I think, for France. Yashvili goes hard and straight. Oh, great charge by Pelisson. Over the 22 he goes. Who looking for the try line. And a chance. So they're under a bit of pressure here. Aaron Adoke on his way to the try line. Oh, jinkos!
Will he get away with just a warning for that? That's what I'm wondering. And we'll just have a look at this. Good decision. The contact was too high and they'll take the penalty.
So they're going to kick for touch, not going for three. They'll have a line-out. Five out from the goal line. Nelly grabbed it down nicely. Mimo, probing run towards the line. He's over.
That was a good build-up. He won't block the way they handled themselves. And they put some points as a result. Just check the build-up on the replay here.
Conversion attempt. Barrett lining it up. Important kick this one. Flags are up. 24-21.
Well, it's a close match. Both teams have done well so far. It'll be interesting to see how it plays out.
Cooper restarts. The kickoff snapped up by Bonnier.
Out of nowhere, there was such a great catch in this boat.
They've turned it over. Beautifully done.
Holcock was who created the turnover for the Wallabies.
Ball turned over.
The turnover came from a good piece of work by Dusatua.
Mamo finally tackled. They might still have it. The pass finds Aaron Adoka. With a pass to Pape. Does well to step around the tackle of the right winger. Now away to Piasvili. And he unleashes a good, strong punt. And the penalty comes.
Well, that was dangerous play. It didn't look intentional, but he's going to have to be more careful. Here's the replay. He clearly went above the chest. The ref was right to call it.
He'll be looking for touch here. He's put it into touch. So this is a lineup. The number five takes it down.
France have really battled well at line-out time, haven't they?
Slow ruck ball. Crunched by O'Connor. Patterson stretches his legs. And he's knocked over the line. Australia will get the line-out throw 5 metres out.
More changes for France. Dusatour is leaving the field. Wiedrago coming on. He'll have to get those legs pumping as he does.
Pocock is the target.
But it was good clean line-out ball off the top for Australia.
So they'll come back for the line-out from where it was kicked. Nelly stretching up. Palisson, short pass. There's a big opportunity here. Here's a chance for France. Cooper gets us going again from the 22-metre line. Cut-out ball. Big, strong run by Parra. Oh, that's shocking. Looking for runners, finds Poole. Taken down in a brutal tackle. Yashvili sends it off to Pnelle. Clerk is absolutely smashed.
France have got an injury here. It looks like Clerk. Well, I think he's hurt his head. Looked like a pretty bad knock.
Seven minutes remaining. First scrum of the match. Fed now by Yashvili. A brutal contest in the scrum. 6 minutes left here. And a good battle going on here. Ball is out now. And he's out of the tackle. Ashley Cooper shakes him up in that tackle.
So time is almost up here.
Kepu gets it away. The first five launching himself at the defence. That's a lovely kick for touch.
The fat lady's warming up. It's almost over here.
It's a good take by Papa.
Good clean line out. And it's important to get good quality ball like that.
He finds support in the shape of Aaron Adorka. He goes for the line. And they pull him down just inside the field of play. A little kick through. And it's a 22 dropout. So, just a few minutes remaining here. Restart at the 22 gets us back underway. It sits up for Pemo. And they'll look to get a drive on here. They continue the drive. Rougerie takes it forward. And he is motoring down the field. Yes, he's over.
Well, the pass, how brilliant was that? Edison Green finish. Excellent drive.
What a try that is.
He's done a good job so far, as they all have really. We'll get another chance to see this here. It was a beautifully timed run, and the gap, well, it just opened up. It almost looked pre-planned.
A chance to add another two here. Parra goes through his routine of lining up the kick. This one off to the side, but not too difficult. It sails towards the posts. And the flags are up. And the score now, 31-21.
That is good. Very good kick on that occasion.
And it's all over. The French leap in the air. They have the victory. And scenes of jubilation here. France celebrating a resounding victory. Well, a good victory, and not least because it earns them a place in the World Championship final. France, the victors.
A pretty interesting match, this one. France, however, too strong in the end. They continue their good run. Skipper proved his worth in this match. He was the leading try scorer tonight. They had a problem in the number of handling errors. It was far too high, really.
So, it's all finished here. France with the victory. On behalf of Justin and myself, bye for now.